Of Sapphire House, we welcome you to the most cherished assembly of the year, for which everyone has been eagerly waiting for. It is the day that illuminates the world with the warmth of love, care, and true sacrifice.
Christmas is celebrated as the day of the birth of Jesus Christ in this world, and it symbolizes the significance of life. The name of Christmas comes from the Mass of Christ or Jesus. It is the time of the year when friends and family come together and celebrate it with joy and spread happiness with each other.
Christmas is celebrated on 25th December as the day to celebrate the birth of Jesus Christ. People, and especially children, like Christmas, as it's a time when you give and receive presents. The first recorded date of Christmas being celebrated on December 25th was 336 during the time of Roman Emperor Constantine.
Once, many years ago, there was a young woman named Mary. She was engaged to be married to a man named Joseph. Mary loved God very much. One day, God sent an angel to speak to Mary. The angel explained to Mary that she was going to have a special baby, and the baby would be the Son of God, and the baby would be named Jesus. Mary accepted this with happiness. The angel then went to talk to Joseph. The angel explained to Joseph that Mary was going to have a special baby, and that it was okay for Joseph to take Mary as his wife and to take care of her and the baby, who was to be named Jesus. Shortly afterwards, Mary and Joseph traveled to a town called Bethlehem. They tried to find a room for the night and finally rested in a stable. There, Mary had the baby Jesus and laid him in the manger. Wise men came and worshipped him, and they brought their gifts. Shepherds also came and worshipped him. That night, the angels sang a song of joy about Jesus' birth.
Oh, to you.